You know, journalists write for each other, I've come to the conclusion. Readers are totally incidental. They're all parading. You see, the thing about wokeness is it's performative. You have to show how virtuous you are, and you have to show to all the people in whose status circle you want to parade your credentials how virtuous you are. And so they all write for each other. Forget the reader. I mean, when I was a young journalist, I was told there's only one person who's important, that's the reader. Everyone else is irrelevant. And because the reader can't be at the place that you are, it's in a courtroom or a meeting or wherever, it is your job to faithfully make sure that that person understands what went on there. Faithfully. Whatever you agree with or not. And that is how we were raised in journalism. Today, it's got nothing to do with the reader. It's got everything to do with how can I parade my work credentials on the twist that I give the story.